Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
And I would say she's a hero, and it is one of those things that we want to get into later. We gave her medical attention, and she's safe now, and so we want to keep her that way. As always, it's horrendous to have a crime scene of this nature, and also a 12-year-old juvenile to deal with it. It's a horrendous situation, that we deal with every day.